What is happening, everybody? Molecular Narwhal here with some more Biome Exile SMP. Today we are still working on the Watchtower, and I think next episode we will be working on that little corner of the house. Yes, something's gonna go there. So we're gonna finish this Watchtower, no matter what, probably. Unless I spontaneously decide I didn't. Anyway, we're working on the roof right now, I believe. I said, I believe, I absolutely know, because I just ended the last episode like 10 minutes ago. Uploaded a vlog, and then here we are. Okay. Alright, so, we have a roof. Wait, this isn't really a roof, is it? A boy is what it is. Nope. Okay, so we need our spruce wood. That's not spruce wood, is it? I guess these don't go here. These don't go here either, really. What did I mess up here? Okay, let's see. I think we need this here. God. Okay, we'll get back up there. Okay, let's see. I know what I messed up. Okay, so to understand this better, I'm gonna grab this stuff and start putting it down. 1, 2. No. That's why I'm confused. Okay, I get it now. I get it now. I know why I'm confused. Okay, I gotta go to a better picture than that. Because it's failing me hard. Uh-oh. Messed up the picture. There we go. Okay. I know what I done gone diddly did. Okay, so we have these in between here. Okay. Need this dark oak. Alright, there we go. Now we're on to it. Let me set my timer. I always forget to do that before I start. Ugh, my phone's so slow. Okay, there we go. I don't know how a phone can be so slow. There's too much going on. I hate smartphones. I wish that they didn't exist, honestly. I really hate them. I'm not meant to have a smartphone. It's not really my deal. There's too much going on. I just want to, you know, like, make phone calls. And turn on a timer once in a while. Such an old lady. Okay, let's see. Dark oak stairs. Which will go here. So yeah, I'm having them all point the same basically way, if that makes sense. Rather than like alternating. I don't know. I don't know if what I just said makes any sense at all. Probably doesn't, but hey. Can't fix that. Alright. And then no, use my last stair there. Oh boy, lots of things going as planned, obviously. Okay, no problem. It is no problem. Okay, boom. Okay, so we have this little dealio, congilio. It's a word. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So we're planning to do the roof and interior. If we don't have time for the interior, it's fine. The roof's going to be a little bit of a task itself, so I'm not too set on doing the interior, but the interior won't really be that much of a task. So, okay, I want to do... Okay. God, why does it do this to me? Oh my god. You drop all the blocks, you know? Okay, those ladders aren't going to stay there if it's not clear. And to those of you, just like a little like trivia, the music that's playing on this video, I'm currently listening to it. Most people would add the like music in post, and usually I would too, but I've gotten so used to listening to music while I stream Minecraft that I basically need it while building. No matter what. Even when I'm just like let's playing, so it helps me. Alright, don't make fun of me. Okay, and then I believe down there is gonna be dark oak. Yep. Okay. Dark oak. And we will put that all down here. So this is the watching area. Actually, god dang it, I need the dispensers now. Let's go grab the dispensers real quick. I love having feather falling on me. Okay, so we need this. We don't have our wood on us. Our arrows. Let's go see if we can get our hands on some arrows. I think we have a bunch. Yeah, maybe. I want to get them just so I can show you how it works. I'm sure you guys have figured out what's happening here by now, but... God dang, where's my arrows at? I might be out. Uh-oh, no, I'm not out. Olika. We're going to take... Okay, I don't need a stack. I'll take one arrow for later. I have an infinity bow, don't I? Yeah. See if this will help my climbing at all. Nope, it will not. God dang it. I just made things worse for myself. There you go. I killed. I don't know if I killed it, but I hit it. Okay, do not ender pearl up a ladder. It is not beneficial. at all. Okay. That was fun. Okay, sleep real quick. Alright, so, we are actually nearing the completion of this. The roof will probably take us the same length of time it took us to do the everything we've done at this point. Because of stairs. Is it looking good? You guys liking it? I really like it. I don't care what you think. Alright. So, let's get up here and let's place these dispensers. And, for now, I guess we'll do that. And we'll fix that later. It's going to be too annoying to put that back every time. Okay. Nope, we don't want that there. We want this here. Okay, alright. We got this. Okay, so it's gonna be pretty cool. I'll explain it all in a second. This is gonna be not just a watch, it's gonna be like a guard, you know, like think like Age of Empires or something like that. Like a guard tower that actually like it's not just a watchtower. Yeah, it's like a watch. I don't know. It's a watchtower that has defensive techniques. Okay. Oh, no. I forgot you gotta point. They point the way you put them. Okay, that worked surprisingly. Alright. And there's that one. There's that one. So I'm going to have a villager up here later, but I don't know for sure, but I think he'll walk right on off of here. But we'll see. Pretty sure he will. I think the buttons might keep him from doing it, but we'll see. So we got this and this and this. I think you guys get the gist of what's happening. It probably goes without explaining, but I'm gonna explain it anyway. So there's gonna be a villager up here. He's out. I might end up setting like a block here and like making it buttons. No, cause or like pressure plates, but they'll run out then, and that'll be dumb. But it's more aesthetics. Boom! Somebody's attacking. Fire! What a waste of resources, right? I want to make those fire arrows. Actually, so now that it's 1.12, it's not on the server yet, but in 1.12, if you make a dispenser with an enchanted bow, it will keep the elements of the bow. I think that's a thing. I'm pretty sure. So I want to put flame bows into these. Of course, it'll be hard to make that many flame bows. So maybe not. But anyway. So it would shoot fire arrows, but I might not do that. Obviously, a waste of resources. I probably won't actually fill these all with arrows. Or I might. Who knows? Yeah, I probably will. Why not? I'll see if somebody with a skeleton spawner wants to loan me some arrows. It's pretty legit, right? It's just a little thing. Kind of stupid, but I like it. Okay. So let's work on the next portion, which will be infinitely more annoying than anything we've done here today. Alright. Let's just get rid of this for now. Okay, I got an idea. Just do this. There will have to be somewhere for me to get up, because I know I'm going to fall off. If not even intentionally. Probably. I'm going to need more dark oak, aren't I? I think I'm going to have to go over there for it. I don't think I have enough. Alright. I'll just go here for it. Did I take the dark oak from over here? Oh, no. The corner thing doesn't have dark oak in it. That's why. Oh, well. I still have lots of my building materials over here. Dark oak. Yeah, I'll take that. That wasn't even my wood chest, but that's fine, I guess. I think that'll be enough. Okay. To the tower. I think David was giving me a hard time in the server tour, or in the tour of his little island, because he said I was wasting ender pearls. I guess he's one for saving the Enderman. I, for one, am not. I just waste their pearls. Throw their balls everywhere. Okay. Alright. So there's that. Okay, we need those stairs. This won't be enough, really. Oh, God. Guys, this is gonna get really annoying. Okay. Hey, ladder saved me. I really need, like, I need something. I'll just use these for now. I think as my, like, scaffolding sort of blocks. Okay. No. There. And there. Okay. How come I cannot place that there? Are you kidding me? Why can you not place stuff on the side of stairs like you can any other block? I don't understand why stairs work so weird in this game. I played this game for, like, a decade now. Literally, almost a decade. I don't know. Probably not. I haven't been out that long. There we go. Okay. And then we'll go out here. Gotta do it like this, because this game stairs work like logic, obviously. Okay, I could have just done this. That would have made it a lot easier, probably. I get a little sassy with stairs. What can I say? They're frustrating. Alright. We'll have to put this here. I'm sure we'll lose lots of blocks in the process of this. I think we already have lost a good amount now. Okay. There's... I'm so triggered. Okay, hang on. Let me look at interior picture. Yeah, okay, that's right. Oh, I forgot. There's going to be parrots in the update. That's going to be, like, infinitely fitting for my character, right? Because I'm a pirate. I need a parrot. I can't wait. We're definitely going to have parrots. That's going to be, like, definitely a portion of our house or something. You know, pirates have parrots. That's just how it goes, kind of. That's what they're known for. Amongst other things, but I don't know what else pirates are known for. I guess killing people. Raping and pillaging villages. Probably. Kind of things that I obviously want to be associated with. So. Alright. There's that. God, this goes so slow when you work with stairs. Oh, boy. I don't know if that makes sense. Oh, okay. It's just going to be the interior. Right. Let's just do this. Like this time. And like that. Break that. Okay. And then we'll go up a couple. Like that. Alright, so we're going to keep doing that. This is where I should cut out, but I'm not going to. Oh, God. Well, I guess we'll go from this side now. Oh, my life. Alright, let's see that. We'll go there. Okay. That'll work. Nope, that's not what I want there. I need some stairs. So, this is a lot. There's one episode after this while I'm in Anchorage, theoretically. As long as I still make it. Which I think I did. Well, I have plenty of time today. I don't need too many more of the dark oak because it's going to turn into spruce here soon. So I'm not going to make too many of these. No! Mother trucker. Alright. That wasn't very nice. No! How does that work like that? That doesn't make any sense. Why would it fall off that way? There's no, like, all the wind in this game, you know? It's a killer. God. You guys hear the sass in my voice? Do you hear it? I want you to hear it. I want you to know how sassy I feel when I play this sometimes. It's really just the stairs. That's all it takes to make a man sassy. I'm sassier than your mama. Okay. Let's put that in there. Okay. Alright. So, there we go. Okay, so I think we're getting there. Not done, but we're... Make a new crafting table. Alright. This is, I mean, like, stairs are great, dude. Stairs are great. Oh, this worked over there. How? Why? Why? Oh my god. Please, just kill yourself, block. Oh my god. Told a block to kill itself. And it did. I mean, kind of. There. Oh my gosh, that I was like risking it all there. Okay, see that stair I dropped earlier would have been the last one I would have needed. I goofed up, huh? Goofed up big time. Okay, so we're going to get rid of these. I'm not going to jump off to get rid of those, though. I don't need to get rid of them that bad. Okay, so now. This is, from here on out, all spruce. So let's get some spruce wood here. I don't know if we need slabs, but we'll get some just in case. Let's make this into spruce. And let's just go ahead and make a stack of stairs. Okay, that was weird how that was going up. Alright. That did not make a stack of stairs, did it? Okay, so. I'm like Lamaze breathing in preparation for the triggeredness that's going to happen here. Okay, if this takes too long, I'm gonna have to edit this, but I'm gonna have to man up and get the edits out. I don't like editing Minecraft, okay? That's why I stream. I don't like to edit. Don't make fun of me. If somebody wants to edit, message me. I'll let you edit my videos. You can basically do whatever you want. Alright. Yeah, literally, that's... I try to do Let's Plays here and there, and then I just... Ugh, it's too much work, okay? It's too much work, and I work enough in my actual, I was gonna say real life, I mean, this is real life, but I work enough in my, like, actual day-to-day, alright? I don't need to make YouTube work, it's supposed to be fun. Like, see, this is fun right now, I'm just worried about you guys. If you're not having fun, you can skip it, though. Okay. That's how it's supposed to be. Yep. Okay. I can't say for sure that it'll look right inside right away, at least. But it'll eventually look right. We're kind of doing this in a really random way. How big is this supposed to be? One, two, three. One, two, three. And something else is going to happen here, but I don't exactly remember how it's going to work out. So we'll have to go from over here to figure that out. Am I going up the right way? Yeah, okay. It doesn't really matter, actually. I don't think. Okay, this is actually going better than that little edge part. I'm surprised, kind of. I guess I shouldn't be surprised, but... Of course, like I said, all this planning was done in creative, so... obviously, this is more frustrating than I had anticipated. Although, you know, when I build something stair-based, I'm, of course, expecting it to be frustrating, so... I'm not expecting it to be a hoot and holler. Okay, so I built a little roofy thing there. Oh, I think I'm gonna run out of stairs, believe it or not. Believe it or not. And this is the first time I think that we've actually built through the night rather than going to grab our bed for a quick snoozer. Okay, does that look like I want to? Yeah, I like the little formation there. What do you guys think? I don't know if you can even tell what's going on there. It's probably in the thumbnail. You can probably see it in the thumbnail. So, it kind of weirds me because, like, you know, so I'm building this build right here, and I'm looking at reference pictures. I could just, you know, log off and go to my creative server, my creative world, and look at it. But you know, like, I could just log on and go to that world real quick. But, you know, and occasionally I do that while I'm recorded, but I'll black out the screen while I do it. And I don't know why I do that, because, you know, I want there to be build up and I want you to see the final product when the final product is done. But then again, the final product is, like, almost always in the thumbnail. But, you know, you gotta have something interesting in the thumbnail. But I guess it's kind of nice to see... I don't know. It's kind of lame to see the final build in the video. Like, once you've seen the final build, I might as well end the video. But if you see it in the thumbnail, it's different. I don't know if that makes sense at all. Hopefully it does. If you see it in the video, it's over. You know? If you've seen the build in the video, there's no point in continuing the video. But if you haven't, then I can keep going and I can feel okay about it. If you see in the thumbnail, that's okay, because I need a reason for people to click on the video, right? So, the thumbnail gives people a reason, I guess, theoretically. It's the dream. Okay, alright, this is actually going really fast. I'm kind of surprised. I'm really surprised. These are our easier stair parts. I was expecting this part to take forever, so. I'm definitely pleased. Okay. I'll just make sure... I need some stairs still. Don't really need that much more. I'm not gonna make a full stack this time. Might need more than that, but we'll see. There we go. Alright. Guess what's going on? It's kinda got like a weird, I don't know, it's got a weird thing going to it. Alright, let's see. Wood. Oh, I already had some. Oops. Oh, well. Doesn't hurt anything. I'll use it all eventually. I've been doing a lot of, like, it kind of sucks, but, I mean, like, in my off time, there's a couple things that need, like, constantly done on the server, and that's, like, cutting down and replanting trees is, like, 50% of the work. And then, are we done? I think we're done. That's like most of the work when I'm not recording. And then the docks was obviously a lot of work too. Okay, so there's a light that we need some torches up in here. I don't think we're gonna make this. Oh, we did. Wow. Where's that? Is he inside? So there's going to be a dock leading up to this. I don't think we'll get to that today, probably. We might try to do that in the next episode. Just for the heck of it. Okay, I think we're done. So I think we're gonna de-stair some things. Uh-oh. Alright, and then we'll get rid of these. Let me see, dude. Something real quick. Okay, I don't really know if... Oh, yeah, we're going to have to prettify that. I don't know. Will we? Should we prettify that? What do you guys think? I'm trying to decide if I want to smooth this out right now. I might just do that on my own. You know what I mean? Like, add stairs in here. Then again, it looks kind of, if I add stairs, it'll kind of look too good. If you know what I'm saying, it'll look like too finely done. I want it to like match though, so I don't want it to be too much. But let's hope when I break something, that's not a stair. Uh-oh, not what I wanted. Okay, let's see. Oops, not what I wanted. Okay, so we have that there. I don't know how I ended up doing some of this like this. It's kind of random. No, that's not supposed to go there. There. Okay, let's see. So that goes up. Goes up. I think that looks mostly like I want it to. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so that steps up. I like that, too. Okay. I feel like I'm in a trance looking at it, so... Yeah, okay, that looks good. I like that the way it is, I think. What do you guys think? I could smooth it out with like stairs and stuff, but I think I kind of like it the way it is. I mean, it's not like you'll ever really look up there. I think I'm gonna probably put lights in here somehow, probably in a more creative way. But for now, I'll put those there, just so nothing spawns up here. I think I'll probably put lights like there. You know what, let's do that right now. Alright, I'm gonna put these here. Let's get rid of that. I wonder if these will go down to here. I don't think they probably will. I have my light, like, is there enough light there mod, but it's installed on my laptop. I didn't want to install on here because I'm gonna update to the new version soon and it'll just get rid of it. Didn't want to waste my time. Alright, let's see. Put that there. Hopefully there's no more. Okay, we're missing something here. Let's see, this is here. Okay, we might not work on the interior. I don't think we're going to have time to work on the interior today. Yeah, we're not. No way, Jose. That'll have to be for another time. And I don't think we're going to have enough blocks to work on this. I think that we need this to be, like, here. You know what I mean? Connecting to the block. But that'll have to be something I do on my own, because I think this is about where we end this episode. Let's see. Oh, okay, I should not break this all down. I kind of want to for the sake of the thumbnail. Okay, I can put them back up. Okay, so next time I want to kind of work on the interior of this to get it done, but at the same time I want to work on the corner, so I think we're going to work on something else next time. Let's see, give me some ender pearls. We're going to go take a look at this way back there. Alright, I hope you guys are liking this build. I think it looks pretty fab myself. We're going to get on top of the house to look at it. Great idea, right? Please. Boom. How do you like it? So I'm going to put some finishing touches on it. And then we're going to call it a day with that build. We'll do the interior sometime. But we're going to return to the house next episode, I think. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you on the next Biome Exile. Bye-bye.